you guys meet?
Known each other since we were like 7 or 8.
That's weird to think about. Damn, you jerked them off underneath the playground or something. Just underneath the jungle gym.
Like, I like school. Colors, I like this.
This is green, this is blue, this is white. Have you guys been together since you were 7?
Our parents were friends.
Now it's getting hot. All right. You guys have gone on vacation together and stuff?
Yep, every year.
Did you know that you liked it when you guys went on vacation?
It took a long time.
Why did it take so long? Oh, so you were about it, but she was like, ew. Is that what happened? You weren't into him?
We didn't know that we liked each other.
Oh, shit. That's fucking Disney Plus cute as fuck. So how did you first find out?
She called me and told me first.
Hell yeah. That's some alpha bitch shit right there. Call that motherfucker. Guess what? I got a pussy. What an aggressive phone call to get. How old were you when you called him?
I probably was 23.
I was probably 18.
Oh, that's why y'all were waiting. Yeah, because you were either like pussy or jail time. I got to figure this out. Did you call him on your 18th birthday? Like, guess what?
Legal, bitch.
And where'd you guys go on your first date?
I think your parents' house.
Right? That's some cheap ass shit right there. Baby, where you wanna go? Your mom's house, she got fire lasagna. Oh, hold on, you went to get permission?
It wasn't until I proposed that I got the permission.
This is like Mormon shit, like this is weird, okay. What did you say? You probably nervous. You were like, I like your daughter. She told me she's 18, so this is legal. When we were at the beach, when she was 7 and I was 11, I didn't look. I mean, I did, but what the fuck, it don't matter.
But he said no.
He didn't like me when I was growing up.
Were you a bad kid?
Oh, yeah.
What did you do?
His daughter.
Exactly.
Just date night. No? That's your daughter? I was gonna say good for you, but no, that's still good. That's still good. Family night is also important. Did you bring your dad out here? Dad, did you have any idea who you were coming to see at all? Not at all. You could have lied, but all right, I appreciate the honesty. I care, fair enough. He said it's Matt Riff. I'll fucking kill you, dude, you know that? What do you do now?
I'm a special ed teacher.
You're a special ed teacher? Which specific grade? High school, middle school, elementary?
4 and 5-year-olds.
4 and 5-year-olds? How do you even know if somebody has special needs at 4 or 5? At 4 or 5, they just got everybody's special needs at 4 or 5. You know what I mean? Do you have a favorite student?
Yeah, he has when he's mad at you, he goes like this.
No, fuck that. That's the shit that the kid in The Shining used to do. Fuck that, dude. Remember he used to go. What? Yeah, fuck that. You gotta kill that kid. You have to. It's gonna be easier than you think. Oh man, dude. Sometimes, if you guys think the shit I say sometimes is fucked up, imagine what I almost say sometimes. Jesus Christ. I almost said if you wait long enough, one of the other students will probably do it. I know, that's why I didn't say it. Okay. Dad. What the fuck was that? One of your students is here.
I feel like when girls get broken up with, they're like, first of all, we get a coven. We get a coven of girls, and we're like, what is my next hair color that I'm gonna get? Should I learn to crochet? They like go back to Harvard and like get a degree in something. Like, you're leveling up. It's like corporate America. Like, you go from guy to guy and you just keep leveling up. And I feel like girls, sometimes you'll have these deep conversations with your girlfriends and you're like, what about me do you think I can improve to like be more open and vulnerable, da da da. I feel like men get together after a breakup and they're like, who do you think would win in a fight, a chicken or a bear? And you're like, or men love talking about war. Do you like war? Which one? World War II. It's, you're right. Specifically, men fucking love World War II. They can't like even remember like where my clit is, but they'll remember the War of 1812. And how do you know they like it? Is it because when you hang out, you're like, does anyone want to talk about World War II? Do you just like throw facts at each other? Like, did you know? I love how I can't think of one fact about World War II. But I do have to say, I think wars are choogy. No, wars are so, we're still like killing people over land. Do a diss track. Like, do a fucking diss track. If you want to inflict pain on someone, do a diss track, you know? France is not like us. France is not like us. France doesn't have air conditioning. France is not like us.
You like doggy, madam?
I'm celibate.
You're celibate? Why?
For my faith.
Did you, and then you got, became?
I was reborn.
That's a hoax, bro. That's a fucking hoax. You fucking throwing it out. Then you're like, you know what? Give it back. Of it. That's what you did when you closed it up. Ave Maria. Lock. I respect it. No, this is why I like it. I think it's a good choice. But what? How? When did you lock it down?
When I was 18.
So do you put any? Not. Do you get buzz buzz? Nothing? Is your vibrator say like a cross? Jesus on a cross? Like hell yeah, bro.
Makes him different than the other guys. She goes, one of my daughters is here, so I don't really want, oh, so it means he has a big dick. That's what she's saying. What do you do for a living, big dick? Commercial refrigeration. He's a man. How big are commercial refrigerators? Like, compared to your dick, how big? When did you realize you had a passion for commercial refrigerators? Oh, it's good money. Oh. That was such big dick energy. He just goes. Do you think that I should have a kid? Oh, wait, your daughter's here. Sorry. So she can't speak freely. Where is she? I love how you're like, we got front row. She didn't know you were coming. I'm obsessed with you. She's in line and you're in the front and you're like.
A time person, what's good? I like that. What do you do? Jerking off dudes get that much money? You must be doing double time. Ah! Oh, I need them new Louis shoes, baby. How much is how much? Okay, don't make is okay. I just don't want you to get robbed after the show. Actually, this is Arizona. You got a gun in that motherfucker. Man, f*** you, bro. Turn around.
Gotcha.
Do you have a girlfriend, boyfriend?
A boyfriend.
Where is he at?
Oh, shut
That's your best friend. Okay. You get the friends and family discount. Ah! So you guys know each other since like high school or something?
Since rehab.
Since rehab. This is getting better. Yeah. Rehab from what?
Oh, alcohol and meth.
One is way worse than the other. What does meth feel like?
It's unbelievable. It's horrible.
Oh, no, I know it's not good. I never talked to like someone who won the Nobel Peace Prize. Like, yo, meth is fire. Like, no. I'd like to say congratulations for getting out of that, man, because I know it's a hellhole. Clap it up for you, man. Massage guy, what were you in for?
Meth and alcohol.
Meth and alcohol. Ooh, twinsies. What's up? What got you into that?
Grinder.
Grinder. Hold up. Hey. I thought you found on there, not meth.
Oh, yeah. Thank you for being here.
No. On behalf of every man here, stop it right now. I'm so sick of this shit, man. You get a great night's sleep, no witches or nothing. You get a great night's sleep. Good morning, baby. Who's baby? Okay, so walk me through what he didn't do.
I mean, it's usually like an ex or something, or maybe someone we know. I know he didn't really do it, but I'm still a little mad.
You know that's crazy, right? Let me ask, this is him right here. This is the current boyfriend right here. Yeah. Tell me, give me an example right now of a casual dream you have right now. It's something you've dreamed of that you have any memory of.
I don't dream, I smoke weed.
Did you bring enough for the rest of the class? If he's cheating on you with anybody, it's Mary Jane. That's for everybody. You know what I mean? Oh, I love that. I have to do the exact same thing. Is that why I don't dream? Is there a correlation in that? Oh, fuck. I'm not going to stop. I'm not going to. How often do you have this dream?
Not a lot. Maybe once every week or two.
Hey, man, let's get the fuck out of here, dog. Let's start you a new life immediately. Do not torture this man like this.
Always bring it up.
That's not the crazy part. The crazy part is that you have it in the first place. I promise I will not pry. Has there been any kind of incident of mistrust between the two of you at any point?
Not him and I, but I've had some crazy shit with men.
So let's not project onto your new relationship. She's the witch in his dreams. Oh, that you poor guy. He seems nice as hell. He smokes weed. He don't have the energy to cheat. Are you kidding? Weed makes you a lot of things. Hungry, happy, sleepy. It don't make you cheat.
I'm sorry. Matt, huh. I've been catfished by like someone I met in person.
Hold on. How do you do that? You realize you're making him hear this right now, right? No, I didn't, actually. I didn't. Rewind the tape right now. She said,
I've been catfished.
God, I know exactly what you're going for. Oh, dude. Oh, okay. Okay, so you went on a date with a guy. He was cute. How did he catfish you if you met him already?
Okay, so we go on a couple dates, and he's like really talking all this really wonderful thing. He owns this IT company. He's a millionaire. He's balling. And so things are going well. We keep talking, and then all of a sudden, you know, I stop hearing from him as much, and so I do some research.
Oh, right there? Shouldn't have done that. Let's see where it leads.
So, I end up finding his ex-girlfriend, and he...
Did you message his ex-girlfriend?
So there's...
No. There's nothing. It's a yes or no question. Witch! Oh, dude.
I'm not old, by the way. Okay?
Huh?
I'm not old!
You're not old, your voice sounds old as fuck. I'm telling you, you've been eating Werther's for 16 years.
Michael, how old are you?
Huh?
How old are you?
I'm old enough to. I got 3 more minutes, leave me alone.
Virgin first. I thought I was so relatable just then, and someone goes, "What do you mean?" Do you know, like, when you're like, "I'm gonna do it," and then like he tries, and you're like, "Oh, I'm so little and tiny, I can't do this." Yes, in the front.
Uncircumcised, first time.
Okay, Everyone's upset. Everyone's upset. Was he European? Anyone who fully lost their virginity the first time, like, are you guys okay? No, you know, I think it's harder than like having a baby. If you let that in,
biggest dick.
What did you do in a past life to deserve this? You bled. And that's my favorite part, because then he goes, did you come? And you're like, unless cum is red, I don't know what just happened. Did he loop? Was there a loop?
No.
Someone goes, what's loop? I'm obsessed with you. You were 16. You didn't need lube. Oh, okay. She goes, you old crusty bitch. We didn't need lube. Wow.
You guys meet. You guys are very wholesome and cute.
Omegle.com.
On what happened?
Omegle.com.
Hold on. Pause the fucking show. There's a lot of people here who don't know what Omegle is. Walk me through this.
He was trying to.
And he accomplished it. It's essentially just like live Tinder, right? You just swipe.
Yeah.
Why were you on there?
I was fresh out of a breakup.
You're trying to get freak nasty, huh? You were showing dudes tits. And then you saw him, like, hold up, what's your sign? I like you. How many boobs did you show before you saw him?
Zero.
Zero boobs, Sean?
I showed no boobs at all.
Liar. Not one nail? Not a half a nail?
No.
Not even one labia? Not one? Okay, not one fallopian tube? What did you show, sir? How long were you on that shit before you came across Strawberry Blonde?
Longer than I'd like to be.
Were you? You were! Damn, so the first date you were d***ing off, bro. I like this couple. And you're married. I mean, it's not gonna last, but that's what's up. Who's on there prior?
A lot of other people like me.
Like a lot of, so you were d***ing off to dudes. You were d***ing off to dudes. But there's not other women on there.
And I was on there as a joke.
So you were d***ing off, and then when she came across, did you stop or did you go harder?
He was not.
Is that what he told you? Were you?
No. We actually started talking, so it was...
Oh, you started talking.
Yeah.
So you can't talk and beat. Well, let me tell you something. I could build a deck and go off, so I don't go... I mean, it's going to be a slow-ass deck. That shit's going to be kiltered off, but I'll make it work. Any kids?
No.
All right, first kid, promise me you'll name it Omegle. You're playing a thrash metal show on Saturday. All right, is this a dream or just a promo plug? Which one is it? How, like, is this something you've always wanted to do or you need to sell tickets? Like, which one is it?
It's a free show.
It's a free show, got it. This is this Friday?
It's Saturday.
Saturday. Saturday, you guys know where not to be, right? Make a sure. Are you in, like, a band?
Yeah.
Now, what qualifies as thrash metal? Like, what would be a comparison?
Slayer?
Okay, that's a pretty common one. That's at most Hot Topics. Okay. Now, what do you do in the band?
Guitar.
You play guitar player. That's pretty fucking gangster. I always wanted to play guitar growing up, but I can't. What's the name of your band?
The Devious One.
The Devious One.
It's gay, I know.
I didn't say it. Immediately bailed on his own dream. He was like, it's gay, I know, no. Also, I love that it's the Devious One, but how many people are in the band?
There's four of us.
There's four of us? Devious Four was taken? Have you guys put out any of your own music thus far?
Yes. EP.
EP? Yeah. On what platform?
All of them. Spotify.
Like Apple Music?
I think so, yeah.
Hold on. Devious. How do you spell it? Is it C-O-C-K? How is it? Devious One. Is there a song on there called I Murderer?
That's right.
Sounds like a children's album. Is that probably the best song?
It's one of them.
Is it? I feel like we all have to do 50 Hail Marys, dog. This is terrifying. Are lyrics coming? There it is. Does anyone else feel like they've just been fisted at a Spencer's?
Jesus Christ, man. That's thrash metal? Well, now we know.
Wow.
Okay, that's fucking aggressive. All right. I feel like you have your dick hole pierced. Now, you said you've been in this band for 2 years. You've got some EPs out. Good for you. You're making progress in this dream. Is it paying the bills right now?
Oh. No.
No, I don't like how involved she was in that answer. This has clearly been an argument before. I mean, was that you on guitar right there?
Yeah.
That's pretty fucking good, I think. I don't know what that music's supposed to sound like, but it sounds fucking good, I think. Now, what are you doing, like, 9 to 5 wise? What's paying the bills until you get this thing off the ground?
Labor.
You what?
Labor?
Like you deliver babies?
Give me your fucking baby! Put my hands in your snatch! It's the gates of hell!
I assume you mean manual labor. You guys have kids? How old are the kids? It's an 18-year-old, boy or girl?
Girl.
Girl, how does she feel about the music?
She's had to suffer through it.
She's come to terms that she was conceived in a van. With fucking leather gloves on. Leather fingerless gloves. Is she in high school still, or she is in college? Oh man, how do you feel about that? You didn't graduate? I could really hear that in the lyrics. just fucking hits home, man. It starts with homework!
The married?
What's up, bro?
You smell that dick, bro? Hell yeah. What's up?
Who proposed to who? Did both of y'all try to go down at the same time?
Oh, who's a... Did you propose?
Yeah. Did you know that you were gonna be the knee guy?
Or are you always the knee guy, bro?
You guys, 8 years, dude, that's fucking awesome. Where did you propose, sir?
We were in bed.
You guys were in bed?
Damn, you ever come so hard you proposed, son? Did you propose with a cock ring? How many years into dating did you propose, man?
Less than 1 year.
Less than 1 year?
You got some fire butt, bro.
How did you two meet?
It
worked together. Gallery? So you're both artsy. So you're little freaks. Not like Diddy. Wait, everyone's waiting for the list to come out, right? I love it. She goes, yes! They need to make sure, because once the list goes out, I'm scared. Why, for a second was I like, am I going to be on the list? Walking through an airport and you don't have a bomb, but they're looking at you and you're like, do I have a bomb? I'm like, do I have drugs up my asshole and I forgot? And then like you get through and you're like, like I'm guilty for no fucking reason. Wait, you were in a gallery. Were you both working in the gallery? Galleries are hot. It's giving Sex in the City, right? You're just like, do you like this painting? $4 million.
You saw what?
My son saw you at the airport.
Your son saw me at the airport last night. Does he want to see me at your house later? Then shut the fuck up. Just kidding. He said what?
He said you were very nice.
He said I was very nice? Aww. Anyways. He didn't want to bother me. He did. Yeah, it was in the urinal next to me, dude. He's like, hey, big fan. Not that big of a fan. It's fine.
Yours?
I
have the
new
Bible and met you at the
tall, skinny what?
Black kid.
Black kid? That's your son? You see what I see, right? Adopted? But aren't... Hold on. Is your husband black?
He was.
He was. What, did you wash them?
I'm kidding. Oh, that, yeah, that one's not going online, for sure. There's no way. That was pretty fucked.
He passed?
No.
No?
No.
Then he's still black, right? Divorce. He was your husband. You gotta work on how you say this story.
I was remarried and my husband just died last night.
Hold on, did you say your husband? Did you just say your husband died last night?
No, last May.
Last May. Oh, you just said it southern. Last night. Ooh. And second husband, white?
Yes.
Got, oh, you do go back. Okay. We're making a comeback. I found out I like feet early. What's wrong, man?
You're disgusting.
How old are you? you just came like 11 months ago for the first time. Is that your mom next to you? Yeah, you have to bring her because you can't drive yet, bro. Woo! Your mom's kind of hot. No, I'm joking. What's your name?
You said you were joking.
Oh, no, I still fuck you, mom. What,
what's your name, though?
Palmer?
Yeah.
What's your family do?
She works for a math company.
Is she a teacher, you dumb f***?
That's such a funny way to say teacher. My dad works for a science company.
Are you married?
No.
Uh-oh.
I don't know my math equation. 1 + 1, it was your p***. What's up?
All right. Let's get it back on the rails. Let's get it back on the rails. This has turned into an interactive show.
Do you think I dress like this and my body count's
not? Hold on. What is going on? Palmer's putting his fucking cap on his face. This girl's like, God for life!
How long have you been together with him? This is what happens when you're 24. No, this is truly what happens. You're like, I'm seeing this guy, his name's Oliver, like, we're not together, but we have baby names, but like, he met my parents, but like, he doesn't know my name, and like, you just don't know. You're so confused. I know exactly. You're like, we're talking, but like, I haven't seen him in 4 years, and I know exactly what you mean. Is the sex like that good? No! No! Oh, he lives down the street. We're in New York City. There's 4,000 people on every block. Who am I, Chappelle? Why am I sitting like this?
What do you do for work, sir?
Internal Revenue Service.
Internal Revenue Service. Fuck you, man.
I won't audit you. I'll make sure you're good.
Oh, yeah. Don't, please don't audit. Hold on. Don't audit me, man. Can I ask you a question for real?
Yeah.
Where does my money go? I've been writing you money recently. Where does it go? Tell me.
I took the train here. You paid for that, basically.
Okay, but it's not federal. I don't pay for that. Hold on. So I'm paying for motherfuckers to get on a train in motherfucking South Carolina? I'm gonna move to China. Damn, how'd you get into that, man? Are you just like a narc?
I don't like the government.
You don't like the government, but you work for the government. Okay, cool. That's a good system. What the fuck? Every day? Fuck this place! January 6th was correct! You look like you were in there, Doug. Where's Nancy Pelosi's desk? Do you have a significant other?
Yes, I do, actually.
And what does she or he do?
She's a teacher.
She's a teacher? Okay.
She also does only.
See, I would be okay with my tax money going to that.
Look at these couple of silver foxes right here. How old are you, ladies?
73.
It's like my favorite flavor. Wow.
Age.
So. You guys are twins? Yeah. Fuck. 73? That's like fucking one 146-year-old, dude. Like, that's gotta be a record, right?
46 in hexadecimal.
46 in hexadecimal? They stopped using that measuring system like 70 years ago.
I'm 83 fortnights years old. 77 moons I've seen.
Okay. And what are your names?
Linda left-handed, Rita right-handed.
Linda left-handed, Rita right-handed. Look at that. Wow. And then you just shake it up real fast. And then...
And the mailman came right after the milkman.
She said the mailman came right after the milkman. Man, what the fuck is a milkman? That's the oldest shit ever, dude.
Came first and I came second.
She came first and you came second. I'll be sure to duplicate. Rita first. Make Linda hold the camera. But you are married. Where is he?
Home.
Home. A home or your home? Day by day. Got it. One more. That's what it's like to eat out Linda. This to your right. How did you propose? In a garden?
She's a Karen, so hell no.
You just yelled out on the comedy show, "You're a fucking Karen, bro." You are. She's a Karen. She's a Karen right here. I'm not a Karen. My name is Kevin. Same. How did you propose, sir?
At a park on her birthday.
Was it like a Six Flag park? Or like a, "Hey, dog, get the frisbee." Like, hell yeah. Is that how you propose? Get the ring. Then you made a phone call. There's black people in the fucking goddamn barbecue. Cause she's a Karen. God damn it! You guys have any kids?
Six.
Bitch, huh? Wear a condom, you idiot. You're one of the kids? What's your favorite position, miss? Mom, close your ears.
Wait. I bet she can tell you.
What type of Alabama shit? Jail! Go to jail! And then you explain to me what it is!
No filters, no secrets.
No filters. I'm the same way with my father. The first time I got my ass eaten, he knew, so it's okay. The first time I did, he knew because he did it. I'm just joking. I hit my first home run. How the f you gonna let me know? That dude, good job, man. You did so good. Blah. Okay, stop.
The reason men are pilots is because they do not suffer from imposter syndrome. No girl wakes up and goes, "You know what I could do? Fly a plane." But then I think about, like, we should have more women pilots. And then I'm like, if I was a pilot, I'd be like, first of all, we're lost. Second of all, can the snacks come to the front? Also, whenever there's turbulence, I'd be like, oh my God, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. It won't happen again. I'm literally so sorry. Are you okay? Is everyone okay? I'm not, but are you guys okay? And at the end, I'll be like, I don't know how to park this. I literally... Can someone call my dad to park this? Can a man come to the front and mansplain how to park this for me? Thanks. And then as everyone leaving, I'm just like, sorry.
Your wife? Girlfriend?
Wife.
How old are you, bro?
45.
45. And how old are you?
23.
Shut the f*** up before you get arrested, bro. You're doing that, you're so old, you're gonna break your back, man. Where'd you guys meet? The Dave and Buster's? Where'd y'all... How long have you been married for?
Almost 4 years.
Almost 4 years. God damn.
Okay, so this next question, you gotta be very careful. You better take out a calendar.
When did y'all start dating?
She was 19. You guys got married at 19?
Yeah, we got married. She was 19.
So how old's the kid?
But where did you meet? Not 19, and you were how old? Sorry, sir.
Oh, 40.
40. 40. 40. 19. And where were you? The what? How? On Facebook. Did you message the tree cutter first, or you message her first? He messaged you first. Yeah. No shit, bro. How far did you scroll back on the pictures? You gotta be careful. You saw the profile picture, that's it, and you stopped? Liar. Like, bro, because you're like the 19, one scroll back, it's high school graduation, and then one more scroll back, you should be on an island, bro. How old's your dad, madam? He's your dad's age. Her dad loves you. Yeah, because y'all the same. You probably share fucking knee braces and shit. Where did you guys get married at Chuck E. Cheese? Where did you guys? Underneath the jungle gym and shit?
I do.
It's a ring pop. And what do you do? Do you still go to school? A housewife. How big is a house? It takes you 8 hours to clean a fucking house? And you clean the house.
And six dogs.
And six dogs. To have five dogs and be like, you know what? DJ Khaled, another one. And you got six.
Three were from shelters, and then two were rescued from abusive families.
Oh, wow. So you rescued dogs and women. That's what's up, bro.
Anybody ever had a nightmare that has stuck with you like the entirety? Oh, my man right in the back, right behind you, but he beat you to it. What's your nightmare, brother?
Coming to my house and jumping up to the second floor windows.
Wolves coming to your house and jumping in the second story window. Man, do you love or hate Twilight? You've never seen it? What the fuck? Show's over. Put down the projector. I'm gonna play the whole saga in this bitch, dude. You've never seen Twilight? Oh, man, that's Crips versus Bloods, dog. You gotta choose a side. Do they attack you? Like, when they get inside the house, what's like the extent of it? They never make it inside the house. You wake up. Got it. Okay. Well, that's actually not even that scary then. If they just stay outside. Hey, I got spoiler alert. There's always wolves outside your house. It's just a matter of how far away are they. But they're always out there. Are there wolves up this way? Coyotes? That's not a wolf. You could kick a coyote. You could fuck it. Whoop a coyote's ass, man. I swear, people are afraid of. I feel like I'd fuck a coyote up.
Yeah.
I don't know if I would. I love animals. It would hurt me to hurt an animal, but I could fucking do it. Until what? They'll tear my shit up. Have you fucked with a coyote before?
I killed a couple.
You killed a couple? Well, then what makes you think I couldn't fucking kill a couple, dude? The only thing that could make this totally in his favor is if he was in a wheelchair right now. His legs had just been gnawed off by coyotes. He was like, you don't know what I've been through. They'll fucking tear you to shreds. Are they bigger than, they're bigger than a fox, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, now everybody's an expert now? Okay. Now everybody wants to speak up. Got it, okay. The coyotes were just on your property, that's why you had to deal with them? A coyote was trying to get his daughter? If your kid get taken by a coyote, that's natural selection, man. Like, you got a coyote, they're not that big. Like, German Shepherd, I get it. Wolf, I get Pitbull, I get a coyote. That kid got to go, man. Sorry. Coyotes, sharks I'm afraid of. I don't fuck with sharks. That's the worst way to die. You being eaten alive and you drowning at the same time. You ever see these motherfuckers on Instagram, the overly confident scuba divers who want to teach you how to fight off a shark, and they really think they know shit? And they're like floating underwater in the video. Like, if a shark's ever coming towards you, you want to stand your water. Don't
float away. Don't show any fear. And as it gets closer, you want to gently redirect its face with by its nose. Are you fucking crazy? Have you never seen Shark Week? They fucking come up from the water, dude. I'm not gently, if I'm doing this, it thinks I'm gay. Like, there's just no way. I'm throwing underwater comp, but they're never fast underwater, are they? Fuck sharks, dude. Sharks scare me. Turtles scare me a little bit. Oh, yeah, you never been swimming in a lake and seen a fucking snapping turtle? One of those fucking big fang motherfuckers? Dude, I don't think we use enough straws, if I'm being honest. We saving the ocean. What about these fucking rivers, dude? Those are where the monsters are at.
How long you guys been together for?
24 years.
How do you keep it spicy?
I listen to her.
You fucking cuck, bitch. What happened? Whoa, you got no leg? What happened?
She's clumsy.
You dropped an axe? What happened? If you don't laugh, I feel mean, so fucking just understand that. You fucks. What happened? You fell hard. Hold on, so how did you fall?
I fell off the deck.
You did that on purpose, bro. Whose fault was this? Her fault? That was fucked up, sir. That was fucked up. You don't take any accountability. Her, she's stupid.
I wasn't up.
And then I got my sleeve stuck on the half built. So then I went. Yeah.
And then you went brakadakakakakaka, and then you turned into a robot. That's what's up. Okay, you know what? I was wrong. You guys are right. I'm sorry.
Can I tell you what he did? He had it engraved.
What did it say? I'm sorry. Can you put the Stanley in replacement of the
clink, clink, clink.
Okay.
He had it engraved.
He had it engraved and it said?
Accidental pirate.
I would look at him and be like, oh, we're getting a divorce. So... I'm glad you're having fun with it. You ever put a dildo on there and slam it as fuck? I deserve it. I deserve this. Thank you guys for coming. I appreciate it. Teresa, you're the best. And you make better decks, bro.
The deck is finished.
Yeah, with her disability money, you fucking asshole.
I like have never cried more in my life than when I was skiing. But it's cold down, so you're like, I'm not crying, it's just the wind, it's cold. I like fight for my life every time I'm on the mountain. What rich people were so fucking bored? They were like, I need to feel something. Let's put some wood under our feet and just fall down the mountain. If we die, Samuel gets my inheritance. And now I'm being fucking forced to take 3-hour lessons. They're like, how did the boots feel? And I'm like, they're hurting. And they're like, perfect. No matter where I am, I always end up in a bush. Like, there could be no bushes, and I'll find a bush. And all these stores with their expensive ski gear, it's like, how many little accessories does a person need? I bought them all. And then the snowboarders with their fucking attitude. I don't need that. Like, everyone's like, and the snowboarders are like, I need to do like an hour of ski material. I should do a ski special. And I'll have little images of every time I fell.
Let's go skiing.
This is what she's been trying to do all day. Lie down.
I know the feeling.
The mummy.
Stars.
How are you?
No! I told you what happened to me. You're gonna make anal jokes.
The floor is yours.
In the past 4 months, I had a perianal abscess from necrotizing fasciitis.
What type of Latin sh**? You sound like you're reading the Old Testament. But you had a famine official financial finessinitis. And the fetishes, the fish has this in the butthole.
That's right.
the cheek or in the hole?
In the hole.
Dad, you're a weirdo, dog. How do you know that? It's in the hole. I've looked. Ooh, it's the lag tight. There was a bacteria in there?
Yes.
That's a tossing salad bacteria. That's what's up. I think I'm that bacteria. Okay. Bro, how hard were you shitting? What bathroom did you go to? Stop going to Burger King this shit.
I worked for Walmart.
You worked for Walmart? Exactly. So you worked for Walmart, and then the planet of fishermen at corners were just in the toilet. I'm about to eat some ass.
Okay, long story short, my grandmother died a week before I got sick.
So you started to get the plan to finish, and then you went to the doctor, and they're like, yo, you got some,
from
you got...
May 16th to May 19th, I got 4 surgeries back.
How are you not interested in this?
No,
she's talking about getting ass eaten by the bacteria, and you guys are having side conversations.
It's relevant, I promise.
It's relevant, okay, well, I'm talking to you next. That was crazy. I want to finish, okay.
I have learned that in 4 months, I am not in the anal plan. Because right after that surgery, I'll get back.
Right after all that, you had to get rectal surgery. Who did it? Your dad?
You got a little bedazzled cane right here. What happened? Arthritis. Oh, your wee little legs. Oh, it's bedazzled though. Can I have it?
Ayo.
This looks like something you pull out of Freddie Mercury. This is awesome. Arthritis. That's fucking annoying. Which joints is it?
My spine.
Your spine? The whole spine? Just the bottom of it. Ah, go gentler, my boy. How old are you now?
42.
42? You look fucking good.
Thank you.
Your spine's a bit shite, but this is fucking... Sorry, that's so American. Sorry. I couldn't fucking help myself. I felt like a schoolboy again. So, you guys have that over here?
So big, man.
I eat every morning.
You eat every morning? What, is your pussy made of creatine, bitch? What the fuck? This guy's like, let me just put this in it. This ain't a pussy, it's a GNC. GMC right here. Yeah, you want some protein shake? Go ahead. Drink it. Hold up, I'll get more. It's a vanilla shake, bitch. What the fuck kind of douche ass answer was that? You were preparing for it? Cool. What are you, in the car looking in the mirror? Eat a pussy, motherfucker. I eat a, hold up. No, I eat a pussy. Why am I big? Because I eat a pussy. I go to gym, eat a pussy, gym, a bit. No, that's not good. Hold up. Need to put gym. The gym. Her gym. Oh, her pussy is a gym. But put the gym. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Go ahead. You got it.
So when are you guys going to get divorced?
They flew here to see you.
Thank you. Thanks. That's very sweet. Where'd you fly from? That's very
Las
sweet
Vegas.
Of you. Las Vegas. Okay, who cares? No, I'm just joking. I'm joking.
Didn't hook up on their wedding night. Oh, look at, is that your husband? What happened, bro? Wait, I love how you were like, this is the blind lead the blind, let's go to sleep. Wait, okay, I'm gonna be honest with you, I've never met a couple that waited, because my friends, they're slutty. They're just slutty little sluts. Did you kiss before your wedding? Okay, good, because we've all seen the clip from that show, it's like the first kiss ever, and they're like... Had you watched porn before? Wait, he just got so shy. He was like, accidentally, maybe. It like popped up and I was like trying to X out of it. virginity wouldn't have been fun on your wedding night. That's why he didn't do it, because he didn't want to hurt you with his massive, strong Christian cock. I love that. I've never said those words together. Everyone's upset. Everyone's upset. Throbbing for Jesus. Okay, so do you have kids now? Two. Was it immaculate or was it? You figured it out. It was hard though, right? What are dicks made out of, sir? Meat? No, like I threw up like up to here. Meat? What kind of Jeffrey Dahmer shit are you on? What kind of meat? I guess dick meat.
You proposed to this lovely lady?
Yes. We're watching Love is Blind.
What's Love is Blind?
They date for 10 days, they're all walk. After 10 days, you have to get engaged.
Yo, America is doomed, bro. This is so f***ing... Other countries are, I don't know, learning math. Well, wouldn't it be cool to like meet someone through a wall? Well, we're all gonna die. So how the you talk Morse code? This is me trying to get a nude. Okay, so you guys were watching Love is Blind, and then you were like, wow, this reminds me of us.
They proposed to each other, and then she told me, when are you going to propose?
Jesus Christ.
She just looked at you and like, oh, this is interesting.
Wow, he knows that he loves her through a f***ing wall. And then when he did it, were you like so happy?
I couldn't speak.
You couldn't speak?
It was awkward for the rest of the night.
Why is it awkward for the rest of the night?
You do. It happened at 11.
F*** him! Are you kidding me? You go like this, push the ring on, and you go, cool. Then I get on my knees.
In the back, what's your dream? You want to sit up front? What is your dream, Rebecca? What are you chasing?
So I'm a licensed therapist.
Oh, how am I doing? Should I lay down? You're a licensed therapist now. Okay, so what's...
I wrote a book that I want to give to you.
You want to give me a book that you published?
Yes.
Do you have it with you right now?
Yes.
Can I have it? Oh, sure. Hold on. It can suck. Let me see this real quick. Let me see this. It's called Cut the Shit. I like that. Straight to the point. Okay. Rebecca Nelson. No pictures. Who's got a dream? Is anybody an artist? No. That's very cool. There is a picture? Is it a nude? Just tuck one away secretly in a chapter. Your uncle's in here? Why your uncle?
My uncle
is that the reason you go to therapy? You are a therapist, of course. And a psychic medium. We'll get to that part in a second. Hold on a second. I gotta find a picture of your fucking uncle in here. I gotta see. Oh, wait. That guy? Your uncle a fucking shadow figure? What is that? That's not the one, right? That's not it? He's still in here? Is it this one? It's a chair. I thought it was of your uncle. Do I want the story? How long is it? Is it like 10 seconds? Ah, fuck. Did you turn him into a chair? Oh, man. I'm very sorry to hear that. What made you want to become a therapist?
Troubled childhood.
Back to the uncle thing. Okay, thank you. Okay. Actually, let me rewind a little bit. We didn't get to the actual dream. But what is your dream?
To be a public speaker and a coach that gets cash instead of using health insurance.
To be a public speaker and to make cash instead of just health insurance. Did I hear that correctly? This is why I don't fuck with therapists, right up top. I've had multiple therapists, and there is nothing worse By the way, if you need to go to therapy, sorry to fuck up your business, get a friend. Just have a friend. Just find somebody to listen to, because there's, as much as I do appreciate what you do, there is nothing worse than being like, wow, maybe he did touch me. And then you're like, yeah. So Venmo, or how do you wanna settle this right now? The time limit on a therapy session is fucking brutal, because it's right at the breakthrough every time. Is there a specific field of therapy that you do? I know there's different categories.
Like spiritual coaching.
Spiritual coaching? You got crystals in your car, don't you? Okay, did you say you're also a medium and clairvoyant? Like you could speak to the dead? Okay. Who's the last dead person you talked to?
One of my clients' wives.
One of your clients' wives. Ooh, God, I bet she was mad. Till death do we part, bitch. Like, why you gotta bring me up now? How did he feel about this?
He cried.
He cried? Hey, he thought he was free. How long ago was this?
2 months ago.
2 months ago? Okay. And how often would you say do you get to speak to the deceased?
Not everybody's open to it.
What if I'm open to it?
Right here, right now?
Sound like you're trying to fuck. Hold on a second. All right. Hold on. Let me put on my uncle glasses. Let me see real quick. Yeah. Let's get to the root of this drama. God damn, dude. The fuck? Oh, here, you need these. You get those back. My bad, man. Thank you for letting me touch them. Sorry about that. I know this is a comedy show, but if you're serious about it, I've always wanted to do something like that. I've just never believed if it's a real thing. And I'm a firm believer in ghosts, demons, angels. I believe in all that stuff. But like, as far as talking to a specific deceased person, I've always been a little bit skeptical. Is that... I'm not fucking with you right now. Everybody else just be calm and patient. Is that really something you could do?
Do it.
Really?
Cut the shit.
For real? You think so? Could we actually try it? Hold on a second. Everybody has to be very quiet for this to work, I would assume. Would you actually try? The energy's different in here? All right, somebody, whoever's a dickhead, leave. Whoever's not going to be good energy about this. Do you get to pick or choose, or do I get to pick or choose who you would talk to on the other side? Or it's just whoever's like surrounding me, I guess? You could do either? Oh, man, this is either going to be sad or very funny, but... You know, I pray to my grandpa before every single show. Just because, I mean, he came to like every show ever, so this wouldn't be the most like ridiculous environment to try something like that. Here's the thing, you could just tell me, just not right here if you don't want to do it, or if you're open to it, I'm down. Totally your call. I'm not going to force you to do it. I'm not going to put you on the spot. My grandpa said to get a real, that's so some shit he would say. Are you fucking, hey, it's going pretty fucking well, dog. Oh, man. That's so some shit he would say too. God damn it. How are you able to conjure up something like that? Does it come to you? Is it staticky? Like what do you feel from this? You gotta go with your gut. What if you got a shit though? Might smell like a demon in here, but you never really know.
That's why you gotta cut the shit.
What'd you say?
That's why you gotta cut the shit.
That's why you gotta cut the shit. Oh, that's fucking good. That was pretty good. That was pretty damn good. Does he say anything else?
I have something of his that I'm holding on to.
I mean, a lot of it. I have a lot of the stuff from when he passed. I have his foreskin. Could that be it? I turned it into a pinky ring. It's pretty impressive. Have you ever seen anything that's like scared you?
Yes.
What's that? The chair.
In the picture of the book.
In this?
Chair picture of her grandfather.
This scared you?
It moved.
No, no,
oh, it moved. This moved by itself.
It was placed there in our garage.
By who?
By my uncle.
He put it there.
The only reason that I know that is because I went to BJ's later that day and somebody stopped me.
Hold on, you went to BJ's later that day? Another woman came up to you and said, your uncle put a chair in your garage. I think you have an aunt. You might have had a mistress this whole time. Wouldn't that be the way to find out too, like some spiritual shit? A ghost snitches on you? Oh, I'd be so fucking mad. At you to your right.
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit, that was the coolest answer ever.
Yes, sir. Next question, bro.
What's your name, Liz?
Jordan.
She can talk for herself, bro. This motherfucker. Yo, the name Jordan. Yo.
What do you do for work, man? I sell drugs, bro.
I heard that.
You're lying. I was trying to buy ketamine, you be the first motherfucker I would ask.
What do you do for your job, bro?
Nothing right now.
That makes sense. Yeah. That was my second guess right there. She's either drugs or taking money from the government. She's got two options. I'm kind of paying your salary.
I'm getting licensed to sell life insurance.
You're getting licensed to sell life insurance. That must be kind of a morose job, man. You know what I mean? And people coming like, I'm about to die soon. Hell yeah. So I got some papers to sign. I got like 6 more months. Well, I got 6 more pieces of paper you can fucking sign. I'm trying to make a bag. Pass out. Slow, they walk into your office, the more hype you are, like, I need to sign. And you in there like, yes! Can walk slower, you cancer!
You're going through, like, tests and stuff?
Yeah, I gotta take some tests.
You don't really strike me as someone who's good at taking tests.
What'd you get in your SATs, bro?
4?
So what are you doing in the meantime? Are you just sleeping on her, just for free on her bed? I knew it. How much are you paying rent? Nothing. Nothing better than a dude that doesn't have to pay rent. That's the best. Because he's trying to stay in the bed. You know what I mean?
And then what do you do, miss, to support the family?
I try my hardest.
Try your hardest? That's what he does to keep in your house.
I work at the Longhorn that he quit.
And how long y'all been?
A little more than a year.
That's a very nice thing for you to do, to keep him in a house rent-free. Less than a year. You're slanging cock, dog. There's no way he's not! There's no way you're catching some B-minus and you're letting him sleep on a goddamn... You know what I mean? Yeah, you putting them goddamn Longhorns right in that... I know it. I feel it. I feel it.
You guys together?
For now.
Wait, I love a savage girl. She's like, we do have a house and mortgage and children, but I'll fucking leave his ass. I'm waiting for an excuse any second. Where'd you meet? You met at a funeral. I do have to say, when I cry, I look hot as shit. You guys know when you're, and your lips are all supple and you have like perfect redness and you're just like, oh, am I gorgeous? Am I Bella Hadid? Wait, you flirted with her at a funeral? I love it. She's like, he has daddy issues, let's go. Did he hit on you? He was like, what's the deal with dead bodies, am I right? Like, what was his move? Oh, he just kept staring at you. You're like, does he want to fuck me? Or am I next? Am I going to get murdered today? First of all, I'm sorry about your father.
12 years,
okay. Yeah, I mean, it's still sad. Wow, way to ruin the fucking mood.
Did you lose your virginity?
It was the worst thing in my life. I'm gay.
Hold on, was it a dude first?
Yes.
Oh, God. I can't imagine losing my virginity to a dude. I'm just in county jail like, fuck. What's your favorite position? Do you like to go,
nah,
you like to get pounded out?
Nah.
You just like a blah, blah. That's what's up. I like that honesty. How did you learn how blah, blah? That's how I learned. That's how
What's a piece of advice that you would give to a dude?
I say learn how to do his ABC.
That's bullshit. I thought you had something cool, like, let me teach you the tornado. Like, I thought you had something.
You don't know, like, A to E. You gotta know from A to Z.
You gotta know from A to Z.
A to Z.
Don't clap. You have no idea what she's talking about. What does she mean? Decipher the shit.
You gotta know the full ABC.
Who the hell doesn't know ABC?
This is Missouri.
This is Missouri?